You are in your own country, first of all. You don't have to think like anything, you are somewhere else. You all are like brothers only. People of the same religion. Yes. And we have been very, very worried about your well-being. So first of all, I would like to know what was your food and basic things. Are you getting proper food?
Food order.
Is okay? Okay. But still we will take care. We will keep coming. We will make sure that you are taken well care of. Plus, we have already taken up the issues of the government of Assam and government of Kerala are already talking. Okay. And how you can reach there safely. At the ground level, we are all here to make you understand that please do not feel hopeless. Do not feel that nobody is taking care of us. We are taking care of you. Okay. So right from here, I myself, I'll go and have the DC, we will discuss and will ensure that the earliest we can go back safely. Okay, that is our responsibility. Okay, we have taken the responsibility. You don't have to worry. Okay. Just please, I know you are feeling bad. I know because given the situation, everything, it's not a happy thing. If I am also staying like this, I will also not be happy. So we all understand your problem. So, but the only point which I wanted to say is, don't feel hopeless. We are working on it. Within maybe 2-3 days, things will be solved. It won't take much more time. 2-3 days ke andar hi hum aap ghar jaane ki taiyari.
Thanks.
You can have my phone number if you want my phone number. You can note if anything you feel disturbed or. I'm telling you. 60869 00 895. Right? SP Dhubri, you please say 60869 00 895. Huh? SP Nagaon. 60269 00895. SP Nagaon. आप रहे केरला में ना?
हाँ केरला रहे, इसलिए हम बहुत अपने गाड़ी जो वहाँ पे था वो लोग पुलिस वगैरह ज़्यादा फाइन कर लगाता था, इसलिए मैं इधर लेके आके
अभी कुछ
लोकल जगह में लेके
आके कोई डिस्टर्ब नहीं करेगा,
सेफ्टी में डाला।
डोंट वरी। आप यहाँ कितना बस आदमी कितना इंसान?
50 एक एक गाड़ी पे 2-3 था, वो कुछ चला गया, घर भेज दिया, बाकी जितना थोड़ा मैं अपने पास गाड़ी स्टार्ट कर दी, बाकी आदमी को मैं अरेंज करके घर भेज दिया।
ठीक है, आधा नहीं लोग देख रहे हैं जब खाना।